Guys, before this video starts, I'm gonna give some warnings. And really, Night 3 is gonna be. I think Phantom Chica, Phantom Fox is gonna come. So if you have a little brother, do not watch this video. But if you're brave enough, do. So hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of ACGVNTV. And today, a little bit in the last video, I completed Night 2. And I'm in Night 3. I finished it. Night 2. Let's see what the phone dude has to say. Oh god, what if I die?
Hello.
Oh.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit.
Okay.
Then take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak.
Hello.
Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time.
Okay.
Do not breathe on the spring locks.
I'll hold my breath.
The moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out. That does not ruin the customer
okay.
experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is filled
okay.
with one extra room
Hello.
That is not included in the digital map layouts program in the animatronics or security system. This room is hidden to customers,
okay.
invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's team.
Oh, God. Phantom Freddy, please.
Hi.
Is it gonna seriously jump scare me? Jump scare? I'm scared.
Hi.
What's in the bins? I'm dead. And it's only 1 a.m. Come on, faster. I think he's in the bench. Oh! He's already there. I'm dead. What? Why is that 3 so hard? And this is a demo. Why? Try again. Why is it so hard in the phone call? I'm gonna honk the freaking house. What? Wait, what was that? No, never mind. What am I doing?
Hi.
Oh, no. Not there, not there, not there, not there, not there, not there. Something help me. He's saying, did you hear him say, He's saying, help me, I can't. I'm nervous, I'm gonna die. The phone guy said go to the safe room or the or whatever it's called. Was that where the purple guy went? Is that where the purple guy hid in Friday for these one? The extra camera? I can't find the safe. Oh god, he's in the vents. No, come on. Oh, I saw Phantom Freddy. No! He was there, 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 he was there. Did you see him over there? I'm dead. Kill me. Kill me, please. Okay, that's it, kill me. Or make me become one of you.
Hello.
Oh no. kill me. What? Did you guys see that glitch? Balloon Boy jump scared me, and did you see Springtrap here? Did you see that glitch? I was like, wait, did I just die by Balloon Boy?
Hi.
Exit. I would like to go to the exit.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I'm pretty. Is he in the vents? I think he's in the stupid vents. No, I did not mean to do that. Where are the other phantoms? Whoa! Did you guys see Phantom Foxy? He wasn't there, was he? Guys, was he there? Was he there? Am I dead?
Hello?
I didn't hear the footsteps. I don't know if he was there.
Hello?
Alright, that noise. What's Phantom? Wait. Who's that over there? I'm nervous. I saw Phantom Foxy. How did he jump scare me? I didn't see him. I don't know if you guys saw him. Oh no. Oh. Just avoidable. So I guess that's the alarm. I don't know.
Hello?
Fazbear's Fright is a good name because this is scary. Phantom Foxy was not there. Did you guys see him? I didn't see him. But I still knew it. In the beginning, I said that Phantom Foxy and Phantom Cheetah are supposed to be here.
Hello.
I was right. I hope the puppet's not here.
Hello.
Oh my god. He said help me again. Is he in the vents or is he walking? I'm pretty nervous. He's in the vents. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. No, no. Where is he? Where did he go? No, 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 no. I want that. I'm just gonna be quiet. Sorry guys, I'm gonna listen.
Hello?
Oh god. Phantom Freddy.
Hi.
No, 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 no. I'm in 4 a.m., please. Yep, I know that's gonna happen. Mwah, 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 mwah. Why is 93 so hard? It's gonna be my final attempt. Maybe. Maybe, guys, maybe. I'm actually gonna say that this is surprisingly addicting in my point of view. Up there's no rare screens that kill me.
Hello?
Rare screen? Oh, did you hear that? That Darth Vader breathe?
Hello?
Did you hear that? That scared me. The inside. Don't walk away, please. Stay here.
Hi.
Hi. Come on.
Hello?
Hello. Oh, I'm gonna try and be quiet for a little bit, guys.
Hi.
Okay. Oh, he's not on the bench.
Hello?
Oh, God. He's walking away.
Hello?
Oh.
Hi.
So it's already 2 a.m., so I think I'm learning something. So every night, every hour in Friday to Friday is just 2 minutes? Or three?
Hello?
Or one? I don't know. I think. Oh no. He was like standing there. I thought he was not gonna attack me first. I didn't see a balloon boy hallucination. Wait. Oh God, no. He's right there. What? For reals? Oh, he moved. You know what? Just jump scare me. I don't really care. Just jump scare me. I know I'm gonna lose anyway. That's why. Oh, God. Just jump scare me already. Because I'm dead already. That's why I said I don't really care. I'm dead.
Hi.
Oh, never mind. Yep, told you guys. Why is 93 so hard? I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.